Hello and welcome to Excel-DashboardTemplates.com. This is Steve equals True. Please visit my blog at Excel-DashboardTemplates.com so you're sure to get the latest tips, tricks, and techniques and everything related to Excel dashboards and charts. All right, wanted to do a Friday challenge. Post the answer that I came up with on Monday so you can see the techniques I use to create the chart over here on your right. A user in an Excel forum put this question out there, said, I have Sandra, she has three apples, one orange, one banana. I want to create a 100% stacked column chart for this data. I also have Susie, Jamie, Jorge, Alberto, and they have a number of different apples, oranges, and bananas. I want them to be included on the same 100% stacked column chart. And I want the column chart to show both numbers, the values, as well as the percentage that each one of these bananas, oranges, and apples had for each user. So how can we go about creating this? So let me show you a little bit related to this challenge. So if I come in here and I highlight this data, I go up to my insert ribbon, go over to my column chart, and it's this third choice right here, 100% stacked column chart. Let me move this on top of our other chart. You can see we've got the similar chart. I do have percentages over here on the left, but that's not what they were looking for. They wanted the percentages and the values in each one of these. I'm gonna go ahead and just click in here and go up to my layout ribbon. I'm gonna go over to my data labels. I'm gonna click more data label options, and let's choose all of the choices that I have here and then click on close. And let's do it for each one of those. Series name, category name, value. Notice I do not see percentage here, I only see value. Let's do it to the third one, hit Control 1. Series name, category name. So all the data label choices that I have are banana, Sandra, and the number one. There's no percentage. How can I easily show and make this a dynamic chart to show both the value and the percentage in a 100% stacked bar chart? So here's your final chart. I've gotten rid of the grid lines. I've gotten rid of the axis so you don't see the percentage over here. And we have a percentage and a actual data point in there as well for the data. So go ahead and leave some comments on how you were able to solve this. I'll show you in a video on Monday how I'm able to do it. And then I promise I'll get back to the scroll bar to create a dynamic dashboard in Excel later in the week, since my project's going well and I just haven't had as much time as I was hoping to do. So stay tuned. See you on Monday. Post your comments in the channel's comment section on this video. Let me know how you're able to do it, and then come back Monday to see how I went about doing this. Once again, this is Steve equals True at Excel-DashboardTemplates.com. Thank you.